Hi, and today I'm going to play some more Little Big Planet, so...
Us, co-conspirators, primed for our first top-secret mission briefing. Here, take this sticker. That is our first target, a loathsome locale called Stitcher Manor. Stick it up on the mission board.
In the real world, slapping stickers on anything and everything is frowned upon. Rightly so.
With a nose right in the sticker on a cranky old bag, they never would. Put a face up there if you could stomach it. But we must brave her horrors and make our way up onto the roof. What block sticker? Place it down there if you would. That is our true goal. The tin that houses the evil titans. We must reach it before Nana Poon releases them. The old bag. Fortunately, I've handcrafted something for just this occasion. Going down. Imagination made mechanical. Handheld inspiration. It sucks. It blows. It is.
To introduce you to the all-new sack pocket. Press the back button to bring up the sack pocket. Use your left stick to highlight the particular thing you wish to
Such an amazing device. Oh, if only Daddy were here to witness it. You can aim it in different directions using the white stick. Point it at that pinwheel and press the R1 button to blow it into motion. Try giving those boxes a blow. The Pumpinator is marvelous, isn't it? That platform is broken. Press the L1. Jolly good. To the control room.
The scholars of the Omniverse have forever debated what the most satisfying feelings in existence are. They used to say batting a hot-boiled egg with a willow cricket bat was the nicest. Then Little Big Planet came along, and they said placing a sticker down was the best. Doubly so if it's a sticker you made yourself. To begin, open your pocket with the menu button and highlight stickers and decorations with the left stick.
Hurry up, dear chum. Nana Poon won't wait if we dilly-dally. See it times two like that, it means you need to bring a friend. Actually, you can bring up to three friends if you like. The more the merrier.
We have to use another stick.
Thank you.
So it looks like this is not available. Wait, did I just exit out?
Here we are. Activate those switches and we'll be on our way.
Well, been 6 minutes, so guess we can do this. Alright, I'm just gonna have to restart this the game. Well, you're just going to something, so that will be it. Bye.